And another child has gone missing in the Tamarack area today, leaving parents in the community scared and desperate for answers.
Some parents saying they now prefer to drive their children to school rather than having them walk alone.
Bringing breaking news this morning as a Mr. Robert Jefferson was found beaten to death outside of Tamarack Middle School, where he was formerly a teacher. We interrupt your regularly scheduled programming to bring you updates on the Robert Jefferson case. A search of Mr. Jefferson's residence revealed a hidden crawlspace, which officials excavated and made the gruesome discovery of 7 human bodies. 2 have been identified as children who attended Tamarack Middle School and went missing in fall of last year.